The Dream Team by us, preventing falls, bumps, and bruises. As Adrian is making something, Jericho comes up to the cabinet without saying anything, and as Adrian comes up, he hits his head. Jericho spills his water all over the floor and doesn't say anything. As Zach is walking and doesn't notice it, he slips. Adrian notices that the wet floor sign isn't out and puts it on the floor. For some odd reason, Adrian and Jericho think it's a whole lot easier to lift Adrian up to get on the top shelf.